Hello everyone, I'm BlackOx69 here for another Cadillac Racing Academy. Sorry, I'm starting to get too much series around here. So today we're at Okayama. It's a pretty big split, so you'll see this time how much I can suck. And here we go.
Green, green, green!
So once again, I did not qualify because I didn't practice much this week. I've been pretty much been busy with a lot of stuff. So my racing career took a big hit, I guess. So we'll try not to mess up, and usually I'm quick here. But like I said, since it's a strong field, yeah, since it's a strong field, I might not look too good.
1:38.694.
Off camber turn is pretty slick.
Let me get out of the way here. I'm holding.
Slow car ahead, go left.
Sorry, man.
Very slippery.
Yeah, sorry, Richard. I got loose.
Thank you. So here's the deal, I need to find my rhythm now.
1:33.041.
Too quick. Right. Oh well.
Still there. Clear. 1:33.603.
I did say I should not make mistakes, huh? Not that I'm not gonna make mistakes. Let's scare him a little bit. That's what happens when you don't practice. Contact with what? I don't know. Weird. It's so easy to carry too much speed into the last corner.
1:33.167.
Yeah, once again, too much speed. See, that's what I mean by getting into rhythm. You fill in your marks and then you can work on improving your times. Speed. I tried too hard.
One minute, 33.534.
Thank you. Or a good thing, I think I'm making him slightly nervous.
1:32.862.
We just made the same mistake. Telling you guys, that turn is so slippery. So far, so good.
That's great.
That was borderline drifting, which is not a good thing when you're driving a Cadillac.
1:33.338.
Thanks, Brad. That's my suggestion.
Now I'm doing stupid mistakes. So that's what happens when you're trying too hard. Yeah, I just need to focus.
Farming, I thought I might have a chance, but not much luck. Yeah, I could have stuck up the entry to the corner.
1:33.885.
He's much faster than me on this section. Got a little bit carried away there. I thought they would leave me the inside right there.
The car on your left. Clear.
Thank you, Brad. Man, we need more Kias. Where are you, Kia drivers? Come on, it's like a strength of field race and there's two Kia. Oh, it can be so much fun. Multi-class racing is awesome.
Thank you again.
4 minutes and a half left. With three laps, maybe four laps.
No, no contact.
1 minute, 33.29 tick.
Slippery bugger. There you go, I think it's the first time I nail it tonight. Well, number 14 is catching up. I don't know what's got into him. Maybe he found some nuts or something.
You got about 5 laps of fuel.
Well, last lap, I don't think I have enough speed in me to catch him.
1 minute 33.148.
Especially if I keep doing stupid mistakes like that.
Have fun, Lyle.
Thanks, Mike.
Good one, Lyle.
What's that, Mauricio?
My apologies, Richard. Not sure what happened. I know I got loose.
Oh, that sucks. Oh well.
Unfortunately, I'm averaging that with a 142.
I hope you guys, enjoyed watching me struggle with bass track like that. I'm pretty rusted because I haven't practiced a lot. My project's coming along. Maybe some of you have seen it on the forums. The Enduro Pro Series League. So I'm working hard on that. Tonight I'm gonna race the oval car, the B car. I guess spending a little more time on that side of things for now, but don't worry guys, I guess you'll see me more often on Cadillac when things settle down. So thanks for following me and like and subscribe please guys, it encourages me to make more videos like that. Shows you that we're not all crazy aliens. Yeah, we're entitled to make mistakes. So yeah, guys, drive safely on track, and once again try to be respectful to the Kia drivers. We need to see more of them. So for Cadillac Racing Academy, this is Black Ox 69. I'll see you on track.